Today we're going to learn embedded questions. First, let's learn the meaning of embed. Embed means to insert or place inside. Embed significa insertar o colocar algo adentro. We use embedded questions when we want to place a question inside a sentence or place a question inside another question. Usamos embedded questions en dos ocasiones. La primera, cuando queremos insertar una pregunta adentro de una oración. Y la segunda, cuando queremos insertar una pregunta adentro de otra pregunta. Right now we're going to learn how to place a question inside a sentence. Ahorita vamos a aprender cómo insertar una pregunta adentro de una oración. Example 1. Here we have the question, "Where is the bank?" And the sentence, "I don't know." To form an embedded question, you have to place this question inside this sentence. Para formar una embedded question, tienes que insertar esta pregunta adentro de esta oración. But first, you have to turn the question into an affirmative sentence. Pero antes tienes que transformar la pregunta en una oración afirmativa. The original question is, where is the bank? Is the bank has the form of a question. The affirmative form is, the bank is, where the bank is. La pregunta original es, where is the bank? Is the bank tiene la forma de una pregunta. La forma afirmativa es, the bank is. Where the bank is. The affirmative expression, where the bank is what you can place inside the other sentence. La expresión afirmativa ya está lista. Where the bank is. Esto es lo que puedes insertar en la oración I don't know. So the embedded question is, I don't know where the bank is. This is a short conversation using the embedded question. Where is the bank? I need to cash a check. I'm sorry, I don't know where the bank is. Example 2. Here you have the question, what was his name? And the sentence, I can't remember. To form an embedded question, you have to place this question inside this sentence. Para poder formar una embedded question, tienes que colocar esta pregunta adentro de esta oración. But first, you have to turn the question into an affirmative sentence. Pero antes debes de transformar la pregunta en una oración afirmativa. The original question is, what was his name? Was his name has the form of a question. The affirmative form is, his name was. La pregunta original es, what was his name? Was his name tiene la forma de una pregunta, pero esto debes de convertirlo en una oración afirmativa. His name was. What his name was. The affirmative expression, what his name was, is what you can place inside this sentence. Ahora que ya transformaste esta expresión en una forma afirmativa, ya la puedes colocar en esta oración. So the embedded question is, I can't remember what his name was. This is a short conversation using the embedded question. I think he was very famous. What was his name? I can't remember what his name was. Example 3. Here you have the question, where did he go? And the sentence, I'm not sure. To form an embedded question, you have to place this question inside this sentence. Para formar una embedded question, tienes que colocar esta pregunta adentro de esta oración. But first, you have to turn the question into an affirmative sentence. Pero acuérdate, primero tienes que transformar la pregunta en una oración afirmativa. The original question is, where did he go? Did he go has the form of a question. So, the affirmative form is, he went. La pregunta original es, where did he go? Did he go tiene la forma de una pregunta, pero tú la tienes que transformar en una forma afirmativa. He went. Where he went es la forma afirmativa. The affirmative expression, where he went, is what you can place inside this sentence. Ahora que ya transformaste esta expresión en una forma afirmativa, está lista para que la puedas insertar en esta oración. The embedded question is, I'm not sure where he went. This is a short conversation using the embedded question. Where did he go? I need to talk to him. I'm not sure where he went. Now we're going to learn how to place a question inside another question. Example 4. Here you have two questions. Question 1, what does she eat? And question 2, do you know? To form an embedded question, you have to place this question inside this other question. Para formar una embedded question, tienes que insertar esta pregunta adentro de esta otra pregunta. Remember to turn the first question into an affirmative sentence. Acuérdate que tienes que transformar la primera pregunta en una oración afirmativa. The original question is, what does she eat? Does she eat has the form of a question. The affirmative form is, she eats. La pregunta original es, what does she eat? Does she eat tiene la forma de una pregunta. Esto lo tienes que transformar en una oración afirmativa. She eats. What she eats. The affirmative expression, what she eats, is what you can place inside this question. La expresión, what she eats, ya está lista porque tiene una forma afirmativa. Esto es lo que puedes colocar adentro de esta pregunta. So the embedded question is, do you know what she eats? This is a short conversation using the embedded question. Linda is in great shape. Do you know what she eats? I have no idea. Example 5. Here you have two questions. Question 1, when does the store open? Question 2, can you tell me? To form an embedded question, you have to place this question inside this other question. Para formar una embedded question, tienes que colocar esta pregunta adentro de esta otra pregunta. Remember, you have to turn the first question into an affirmative sentence. Acuérdate que tienes que transformar la primera pregunta en una oración afirmativa. The original question is, when does the store open? Does the store open has the form of a question. The affirmative form is, the store opens. La pregunta original es, when does the store open? Does the store open tiene la forma de una pregunta. Tienes que transformarlo en una forma afirmativa. The store opens. When the store opens. The affirmative expression, when the store opens, is what you can place inside this question. La expresión, when the store opens, ya está lista, porque tiene una forma afirmativa. Esto es lo que puedes colocar adentro de esta pregunta. So, the embedded question is, can you tell me when the store opens? This is a short conversation using the embedded question. Can you tell me when the store opens? I need to buy some gifts. I'm sorry, I don't know. Example 6. Here you have two questions. Question 1, how much did they spend? Question 2. Do you have any idea? To form an embedded question, you have to place this question inside this other question. Para formar una embedded question, tienes que insertar esta pregunta adentro de esta otra pregunta. Remember that you have to turn the first question into an affirmative sentence. Acuérdate que tienes que transformar la primera pregunta en una oración afirmativa. The original question is, how much did they spend? Did they spend has the form of a question. You have to turn it into an affirmative sentence. They spent. How much they spent. La pregunta original es, how much did they spend? Did they spend tiene la forma de una pregunta. Tienes que transformarlo en una forma afirmativa. They spent. How much they spent. The affirmative expression, how much they spent, is what you can place inside this question. La expresión, how much they spent, ya está lista, porque tiene una forma afirmativa. Esto es lo que puedes insertar adentro de esta pregunta. So the embedded question is, do you have any idea how much they spent? This is a short conversation using the embedded question. Do you have any idea how much they spent? I don't know, but it looks like it was a lot. Embedded questions using if or whether. Before we continue, we're going to review. What is a yes-no question? ¿Te acuerdas que es una yes-no question? Yes-no questions don't use WH words like what, where, when, why, how. Acuérdate que las yes-no questions no usan estas palabras. Now we're ready to continue. When the original question is a yes-no question, you can form an embedded question using if or whether. If and whether have the same meaning. Example 7. Here you have a yes-no question. Did he come to class yesterday? And a sentence, I have no idea. As you can see, the question doesn't have any WH words like what, where, when, why. So you can place it inside this sentence using if or whether. Aquí, como te puedes dar cuenta, esta es una yes-no question, porque no tiene ninguna de las siguientes palabras. What, where, when, why. Así que la puedes colocar adentro de esta oración usando las palabras if o whether. Remember that first you have to turn the question into an affirmative sentence. Did he come to class yesterday? Has the form of a question. The affirmative form is he came to class yesterday. La pregunta es, did he come to class yesterday? Y la versión afirmativa es, he came to class yesterday. He came to class yesterday is what you can place inside the sentence. La expresión he came to class yesterday ya está lista porque tiene una forma afirmativa. Esto es lo que puedes colocar adentro de esta oración. So the embedded question is, I have no idea if he came to class yesterday. Or, I have no idea whether he came to class yesterday. Both sentences have the same meaning. No tengo idea si él vino a clase ayer. If and whether have the same meaning. Example 8. Here you have two questions. Question 1. Does this bus go to the airport? And question 2. Could you tell me? As you can see, the original question is a yes-no question because it doesn't have any WH words like what, where, when, why. So you can place it inside this other question using if or whether. Como puedes ver, la pregunta original es una yes-no question porque no tiene palabras como when, what, where, why. Así que puedes colocarla adentro de esta otra pregunta usando if o whether. Remember that you have to turn the first question into an affirmative sentence. Does this bus go to the airport? Has the form of a question. The affirmative form is, this bus goes to the airport. La pregunta es, does this bus go to the airport? La versión afirmativa es, this bus goes to the airport. The affirmative expression, this bus goes to the airport, is what you can place inside this question. La expresión, this bus goes to the airport, ya está lista. Porque tiene una forma afirmativa. Esto es lo que puedes colocar adentro de esta pregunta. So, the embedded question is, could you tell me if this bus goes to the airport? Or, could you tell me whether this bus goes to the airport? Both sentences have the same meaning. ¿Podrías decirme si este bus va al aeropuerto? Remember that the words if and whether have the same meaning. Great! Now you know how to use embedded questions.